السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Muhammad Hussain. My topic is water purification. Today the water of most rivers in the polluted and therefore not safe to be used.
Directly by
people. Hence, river water and water in cleaned and then sent to us together pipelining. The purification process has many steps. Sedimentation. This is the first step right of sand, mud and other big and heavy impurity in the river water and left to settle down in a tank called a sedimentation tank. Filter bed. This is the second step. Here the water pass together a filtering tank where filter remove small impurity.
Curing
adds to water. This is the last step. Here, curing gas is bubbled together the water. This kilogram in the water to make gems. Make in the water to make it safe to use. Pump. This clean water in there, then pumped together.
Two storage tank.
And families send all houses water pumps to house and factories. Wastewater pumps to drain. Thank you.